Utah. The Mavs are now at 3-8 and headed home to play the Oklahoma City Thunder, which will be Mavs Saturday night. The final tonight is Utah 117, Dallas 102.
Guys like Luka and Jalen, who are not, they've had a lot of success in recent years. They haven't lost many games. How tough is it on them, do you think, going through this, and what can you do?
Yeah, it's different. Definitely different for them. For Luka especially, more games, more minutes. So it's a grind right now for him. The good thing is they're winners, so they're always going to try to figure out a way to try to win. But yeah, it's definitely a learning process, and they got to be patient and just stay with it.
It's honestly been great. I'm living my dream, playing basketball as an occupation. I'm working hard every day, so nothing's really changed for me. My mindset's stayed the same since I was a little kid. Just staying ready. Just staying ready is the most important thing.
How good would it be to have Devin back if he looks like he's getting closer?
Great, especially the second unit even gets better. He's, a vet, a lot of experience. Knows the game. He gives us a defense. He gives us layups, three. So yeah, definitely will help.
Experience is a valuable commodity when you're working through challenges. So yeah, we'll see if he's ready tomorrow.
Well, nobody's accepting it. That's just not how we do business here. We're not happy with the first 11 games. We're working hard to grow closer together and, make daily improvements. And we're not gonna let our young guys get down or disappointed if we're losing games. But we're certainly not gonna accept any level of acceptance of losing. That's just not how we operate here.
I think we get the more solid today. We stopped with the switching and not switching or doing all the crazy different stuff. Tonight we said we're going to do this and we're going to stick with that, and it's more solid, and I think it worked out for us tonight.
Look, they're fighting hard. There's nothing easy about this league, nothing easy about playing Oklahoma. Teams won seven games in a row. Give the players credit. They hung together and fought their tails off.
I hope we take this the way we played tonight and just keep it going to Chicago and keep getting better and see if we get some wins here.
Ingles up on Luka. Jazz had a foul
again.
Luka launches a three.
Had a little bit of a, not say a chip, but just there's been something around the team where guys are, I think, sick and tired of what we've been seeing, and they're starting to be ready to do something.
We definitely got to enjoy it. get our bodies right, get the day off tomorrow, and go out firing again on Saturday. You know, we got confidence, we're playing better, so we got to give it a good game on Saturday.
Dennis Smith, great rebound.
Yes, sir.
Against the Warriors, four straight overall. Not easy to do.
We must win tonight. We're playing better basketball last couple days, last week. So we just got to keep it going, you know. And especially at home, we're playing great at home. So we got to take advantage. It's about us. It's about the way we play, the way we start games, the way we play basketball together. And especially at home, we're playing great at home. No matter who comes here, we got a great chance of winning.
JJ is he's a basketball anomaly, man. He comes in each year. I feel like he's been in better shape as he's gotten older. He continues to run that second unit. Great guys love playing with him. He's just he's a really good point guard. And I think guys feed off that, and he's been great for us. I mean, I think bringing a new group together, you can have a lot of times where you have some miscommunication, you have some lapses, you know, guys don't really trust for each other because, like, well, if I rotate this way, will this guy come back and protect me? And, you know, we took our lumps early, and we took a while to get into it, but I think now guys really trust each other defensively. We're tied in, and it's five guys moving as a unit out there as opposed to five guys just scrambling and playing defense. There was a point in time where I was like, man, you know, our starting five has not been on the court together, you know, for any extended period of time. I mean, not in the summer, in training camp, in the first couple of games. So it always takes time. And this group, I feel like, you know, we've been through some adversity. You know, we've battled through that, and we're still trying to figure out, you know, who we are. But playing together, you know, we've been